Africa. Known in the 19th century as the Dark Continent, since little was known about its people or landscape. Imagine the awe of Western explorers when first setting eyes on Mount Kilimanjaro or the vast herds of wildebeest across the Serengeti. The people of East Africa, always helpful and friendly, make excellent guides and are passionate about their work.
I have a dream of being a safari guide for a long one as a little boy. I grew up in a family where my uncle was a safari guide, and here I am. I do enjoy it very much, and that's part of my bucket list of my life. So right now we are in a massive village. We have to meet with the chief. So we have Mr. Joseph. Hi,
Joseph. Maasai live a semi-nomadic lifestyle, herding cattle, their primary food source. They believe that God gave them all the cattle on earth, and once had a reputation as cattle rustlers.
So they used to travel from one place to another. So if they want to make fire, there is a natural way of making fire. We call it a bush matchbox. So they use the elephant dung, plus the cedar wood, and the dry piece of acacia tree. So they do it together, and lastly you get the smoke, and whenever you see smoke, there's fire.
The Maasai aversion to eating wild game or birds has made their lands rich with wildlife. Amboseli National Park in Kenya is known to be one of the best places in Africa to experience free-ranging elephants, along with spectacular views of Mount Kilimanjaro, the highest freestanding mountain in the world.
This one leaves a lot of fond memories of not only the beauty that we have right behind us of the mountain, but also the animals.
I can't get over seeing them so close and roaming free. And they are just majestic, they are beautiful.
Zebras, giraffes, Cape buffaloes, and wildebeest are also abundant. Catching a glimpse of a pride of lions is a special treat.
One of the real standouts was a female lioness with two baby cubs, and it was really, you know, it stands out in your mind as being something special.
I just love the country.
A safari through East Africa's national parks and Maasai villages, through the heart of the Serengeti, to the base of towering Mount Kilimanjaro, a once-in-a-lifetime journey.
Today, being able to see Mount Kilimanjaro, wow, it's just there, ready for us to see. I guess it's our goodbye.